Dear students, our next topic is to measure de Broglie wavelength of horizontal projectile. So, general expression for de Broglie wavelength of the body which is moving with velocity v is given by lambda is equal to h by mv. Okay? Now, our first point is at point of projection, the velocity of the projectile is u. So, its initial de Broglie wavelength lambda naught is equal to h by mu. Okay, so here after time t the projectile reaches point P in its path. So to measure direction of velocity, here we draw a tangent. This is velocity vector of the projectile. So after time t, the de Broglie wavelength of the body at point P is given by lambda is equal to h by mv, where v is velocity after time t. So we know that the velocity of the projectile after time t is u plus minus gt j cap. In previous videos, I explained determination of velocity of the horizontal projectile after time t. Okay, so here velocity v is equal to ui cap minus gt j cap, which is obtained from equation of motion velocity as a function of time. So from this equation, the magnitude of velocity is given by square root of u square plus g square t square. So de Broglie wavelength of the body at point P in terms of initial de Broglie wavelength is obtained in this way. So here u square common, 1 plus g square t square by u square. So root u square u, therefore de Broglie wavelength at point P is h by mu into square root of 1 plus g square t square by u square. So in this equation, h by mu represents initial de Broglie wavelength. So de Broglie wavelength of the particle at any point P is given by lambda naught by square root of 1 plus g square t square by u square. Next, now we want to measure de Broglie wavelength at a landing point. So de Broglie wavelength at landing point of the projectile is lambda at landing point is equal to h by mvb, because velocity of the projectile at landing point is vb. So we know that vb is equal to square root of u square plus g square t square, where t is time of descent. So h by m into square root of u square plus 2gh. Why? Because already we know that time of descent is equal to root over 2h by g for this horizontal projectile. So therefore, h by mu into square root of 1 plus 2gh by u square. So here h by mu represents lambda naught by square root of 1 plus 2gh by u square. Thank you.